The governor wanted to send a representative here. I'll let her do the words, but we're so fortunate.
Namaste. Wow, so much talent under one roof this entire weekend. Let's have another round of applause for all the contestants. As Radha had mentioned, I am the administrative director of Governor Hogan's Commission on South Asian American Affairs. And last year, I came by myself to the event. This year, I brought 10 family members and friends with me because I was so amazed and so impressed with the talent. With me here this evening, representing the Governor's Office of Community Initiatives, is Commissioner Anjana Bordoloi.
Thank you, Christina. Namaste, everybody. And I'm really pleased to hear all the talented singers and dancers here tonight. And thank you. Thank you for organizing this. And thank you, Christina, to introduce me with you all. And I'm really proud to see everybody like bringing our cultures and showcasing here. And it's a very good platform for all the kids. I have a 10-year-old, he's a good singer, so I'm going to bring him next year to perform as well. So thank you very much to all the talented kids and the parents for this dedication to our culture. Thank you so much.
On behalf of Governor Hogan, I'd like to congratulate and to express our gratitude to Ustad Hossein for founding this wonderful competition. And congratulations on the 33rd Annual Indian Music Competition. Thank you for bringing this and sharing this in Columbia, Maryland. Maryland appreciates our cultural diversity, and we appreciate you sharing your culture from India, Bangladesh, and Pakistan. Thank you so much.
The maximum we ever did was 240, I think. So thank you, all of you, every one of you, for coming to this competition, making it so successful, and being so nice about it.
Moving on to Kathak, Group 1, 3rd place, Priyanka Sarkar. Second place, Suhana Srivastava. In first place, Anshu Shinde.
Next we have Priyanka Sarkar from Reston, Virginia.
Thank you.
second place, Rudy Herdig. And puzzle group two, first place, Yusuf Mahmoud.